not only here to give you a speech, but to stimulate, to activate, and to challenge you to step into a life of impact. Close your eyes, graduates. Visualize yourself 10 years from now. What do you feel? What do you see?
You have to stop.
just stop anyone and say, keep going, and don't underestimate yourself. It doesn't matter if you're at a technical institution, all things are possible with Jesus. All things, you are powerful, and I want you to leave here knowing that this night. You will notice that the fear goes away when you keep on moving forward.
The journey ahead.